And this is the first time I've ever seen this house close up, because I've lived in this neighborhood since 1986, just down the street from here. And that house, I never saw what it looked like, because it was completely hidden by a wall of trees. The guy is an environmentalist. Oh, this is so neat.